How are you?
I'm doing great.
Good to see you.
Look at these fine-looking crew here today.
That's it. Looking sharp.
How are you? Welcome.
We're doing real good. Thank you, sir.
Glad you guys are down. Good to see my man.
Good to see you.
Saw this guy a lot. Good to see my man. Good to see you. I'm doing great.
Dave Velasquez.
Dave, great to see you.
Thought it'd be a great idea to take just a couple of minutes to help celebrate in front of the council and folks that are watching on TV today. Not that you need any more TV coverage, but just great job. And from somebody who's obviously an alumni of the university and somebody who's proud to be mayor of this great city, how proud I am of the team and everything that you did. Represented us extremely, extremely well. All of us on behalf of the city council and the entire city of San Diego is so very, very proud to present. And I will read it here with my colleague, council member Emerald, that we proclaim the Council of the City of San Diego, that this council, for on behalf of the people of San Diego, does hereby proclaim April 15th, 2014, to be SDSU Men's Basketball Day in the City of San Diego.
Congratulations. We are so excited to be a small part of this phenomenal city and community. And Coach Dutcher and I have been here 15 years and feel as if we belong. And those of you who have been here a lot longer, you know what I mean. And for some of you who are just getting here, hopefully your experience will be every bit as exciting and enjoyable as ours has been. As we said, we're so proud to be a small part of the community of San Diego. We have our team banquet tonight. So this will give me an added ammunition to talk about the mayor and the council and all the great people in San Diego that make it go. We'll prominently feature this ball and the plaque, as well as some of our other trophies at the banquet tonight. So on behalf of our entire staff and our players, we thank you. We look to continue to have great success with your support, and good luck to you folks. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Coach.
You talk about you know, the whole atmosphere. You talk about the team. Talk about the show, the arena. When I was on campus back in the mid-80s, we were voting to build the arena. And that was something I felt strongly about, and we've seen the results. We've seen, you know, every time you walk into that arena now for a basketball game, what it has meant to that program, the great work that Coach Fisher and Coach Dutcher has done. You know, the sky is the limit. We have gone from a program that needed a lot of help to a championship, top caliber, nationwide program. I'm so very, very proud of the team. I'm proud of the university, and the whole city's behind them.